Well, guys, it's finally here. Welcome to Demon Slayer episode 26, the finale. Kimetsu no Yaiba. Don't know why I always say the other name for it. But yeah, it's here. We're at the finale. So what happened in the last episode? The last two episodes have been hilarious. Like literally burst out laughing hilarious. I don't know if you can tell by my face sometimes. But yeah, they finished with their training, I think. They got their swords. I think they finished with their training. But from what it looks like on the screen, they're still training. So they're finishing up their training, and they've got their swords back. Although we haven't seen Tanjiro's, and obviously Zenitsu's didn't break. So I'm really excited to get into this episode. I hope it's going to be good. I haven't seen like an official source for it yet, but it says, but on Twitter today, they've confirmed that there's going to be a movie for it. But I think that came from Anime Lab, I think. But obviously, if it's true, which it probably is, it's a good time to reveal that there's going to be a movie. Then more info will come out later today. But yeah, I'm excited to watch it, so I'm going to get straight into it now. Ooh. Oh, love how they, from when they first started, like how they were with each other to now, a few months earlier. Whoa, this looks fucking cool. What the hell? That's fucking sick. Level one. Two. This is fucking insane. They've put so much work into this episode, I can already tell. Who is she? Oh, I said it before he said it. Change into a woman. It's like the complete opposite of the Hashiramian. I was confused. I thought the lower five and the lower ones were like 1 to 12 and 1 to 6 were the best, and then 7 to 12 were. Then oh my fucking god. So was that number 6 that just died, or? My God. No chance you'd get out of that. Yeah. Oh my god. This episode's like a movie in itself. I am so glad Tanjiro didn't go up against this guy when he met him in the street. What's he doing? Is he injecting him with his blood? Ooh.
Doesn't matter what size it is.
So they're moving out. Nice. Oh. So he knows about fire breathing. She doesn't. It might very well be. What's this dude? Jesus, he's tall. Yeah. Yeah, he's like grown. Jeez. You look angry. Why do you just look so angry? Oh, so that's what she's there for. Such a pure heart. She hasn't said a single word since he got there, has she? Sayonara. Sayonara. She just made the decision to give him that. My heart's growing right now. Yeah. No. Yes. God damn, they've all got the breathing undertow. Look at him. It's so weird seeing his pig head on his head. It's like having two heads. What are you doing here, huh? God, these hashers doing this constant breathing all the time must have like iron lungs. Just can't be a smoker if you want to be in the hasher. Look at him. Fucking in Oscar. Yeah, isn't he too? Hoi. Hoi. They look so out of place. They look like this is what people from the country look like. Oh, he's gonna try. Don't you dare. Have they seriously never seen a train before? Oh, send it to us. Is he gonna headbutt it? Oof. Do they not look like demon slayers? Oh. Interesting. Are demons not like a regular occurrence, like everywhere? The CGI in the show looks so nice. They make it look so efficient and like smooth. Yeah, of course, what the fuck? No, you crazy. God, this episode looks amazing. Yes. Oh. Yeah, he was smart not to do anything there. Oof. That chop. Oh. Oh. So not only do they have to deal with the demon we saw in the last episode of the train, they have to deal with a lower one, which the Hasher will probably deal with, now that I'm thinking about it. Interesting. What a good season. What a fucking great ending. What have we got at the end? Demon Slayer Tanjiro Kamado coming of age arc concluded. Newsflash. Oh, this music. Demon Slayer Infinity Train Arc. Film adaptation greenlit. Yes. Oh, I was speaking about the start of the episode. Brilliant. What an ending to a season. Oh, yeah. I want season 2 almost like straight away, but if you saw that animation, like, it's gonna take a while. Like, they should take their time before they make season 2. But then they're making a movie, so probably expect the movie like late 2020, meaning we probably won't get Demon Slayer until 2021. But I'm okay with that. Although, say late 2020 for the movie, people in the West aren't going to get it till 2021, so yeah, it's going to be like a 2-year wait then. Well, that was the last episode. Don't really know what to say. That was like, that was exactly what was needed for a finale episode. Well done, Demon Slayer. Anime of the year, 100%. God, this episode, it looked amazing. The story was amazing. That leading on to the next part of the story is amazing. Just wow. Just wow. Anyway, guys, I hope you enjoyed this reaction, and I hope you enjoyed this episode, because I certainly did. I hope you enjoyed this series. I'm sure everyone did. It's so popular. Thank you guys so much for watching. Have a nice day, and peace.